This is Eric Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal, and I'm here for another paranormal adventure with the Mind Spirits. I don't talk to ghosts. I've never been able to talk to ghosts. I've never found a ghosts. Anyway, I'm going to be doing a double blind ghost box session right now, so without further ado, here we go. So all I'm going to do is be repeating what I'm hearing off the ghost box. I am the author. That's just, like, it's got my fingerprints all over it. The reports cycle from about, there's something about the grocery store here that they've been mentioning about the broadcast. They could spot our differences between beer drinkers and Christians. In self, they want you to know the CIA has your past. Affirmative. It's a goat, old goat issue. A change in stripes. There's things changing, for sure. I know that with the Memorats, our Memorats. There's this Chris. I have a devil named Chris, and he's pretty messed up. He's my real dark side. He's my dark side guy. He's the one that comes through, and he'll cuss as I'm thinking, or if I'm gonna say something, he'll cuss instead of saying something nice, meaning the same thing. All right, going back in. He killed God. Well, he'd like you to think that. He broadcasts just like everyone else. He's a change in God, in us, between us. If you had to face a circle of sovereignty, business, he wants to be rich. Affirmative. He is not going to make it. Guaranteed. Everybody has one. Everybody's got one of these guys here. I was checking on my information, and I was in doubt who was actually the voice. It's difficult. Since September 11th, the Christians people have respect. The evil ones have cast God issue, that book, but it's well, they thought. Ladies, like Marlon Brando, ready for this? The professional, we risk being a sinner. It's like having faith. I can serve. It might be genetic. Sorry, I'm not that bold. Okay. We're blessed. There's a change of God. Face it. In man, in heaven, in the 60s, we found the circle of sovereignty. In America, mainly in major headlines. You ready for this part? The speaker doing its best, playing honest thoughts. They are the servants, and they've been saved. Once a Boy Scout, you get to have lots of fun. The government will admit to make identity Christians in God you could sustain yourself in the body. The power of the spokesman is a topical issue for safety issues. We've afforded a change to bless God, to be blessed. There's a number of us that will drink away like a sinner, and in faith they repent and are saved. And they go home preaching. That doesn't stop us. Until God can reflect the word in their heart, and then it cleans us. I don't even drink, so I'm sure they're talking about other people that drink. Huh. The circle of sovereignty has reduced the brothers and the body. It's a natural immunity. It's a blessing twice a day. Even if I sell it, you're trying to trick us. Chris, shut your face. The debt will fly his intestines. It is part of the classic. He is so trust of a separation, but it's not. I am in. I'm trying. What? You receive God in the brain. You're given the mind as well, and a light. That point in the government, you're connected, forthright. Your thoughts and your body are like a vaccine. In the mind. Eric Johnson, he knows a number of Christians. They're so old for genetics today. They won't admit. Dr. Joel is sowing the gospel. You have to have the dollars. Who is Dr. Joel, first off? You know, it's not the first time I've heard this. It's the drug-induced face that is not well. We're treating it. First, I have to show you David and Michael. They respect the criminal. David who? David and Michael. It's just poison. Taking money, paper money, to separate the various pieces. The priests that are crinkled, repent. I'm not a poet. I'm my vandals. Shut up, Chris. He still realizes that the voices are broadcasting. It works like a vaccine. The time comes when they're nice. And here... And then they're terrible. Psycho Trumps. This week is old. Chris, we're not going to kill you, dude. You just need to stop being a dick. Okay. Anyway. And this is this is not any of my friends named Chris. This is one of my mind spirits. His name is Chris. This is not... it's just kind of like Jeff. I have a friend named Jeff, and then I have a mind spirit, and he calls himself Jeff. There's Sandy, Jeff, Chris, Lucifer, Robert. That's about it so far. And I guess there's a couple more that I have not met yet. Even though they're broadcasting, they're so far in the back of the subconscious that I can't reach them yet because I'm not at that spiritual... You're a dork. You take thought about Vladimir and you buttholes just keep on harping on this. This guy has been taking his time to helping us when he's been reflecting about our injuries, about so many deaths. To say that praying was cheating and what normally self hereafter will connect. Everybody has a... I'm not the only one that has these mind spirits, people. And you have to realize that when I'm talking about these mind spirits, these same mind spirits are your mind spirits. And you have to understand the connection between the government and what they're doing on the broadcast, God's broadcast. They're using this broadcast, and God is not happy about it. The Lord has put a lot on this, while 60%, but the power hours here, let me lay it out. Meditation immediately is the physics. They are simple. They like it. They love the room. Robert, 40. No chance for Chris to step in. They count me. Sandy, I'm not counting you out, baby. Don't worry, honey. Sandy can't speak through this that well because there's no speech pattern for her on this, and it's not just a coincidence. She can speak, but they won't let her. That's why I usually run the three Ghostbox apps. That's so Robert, Jeff, and Sandy can say whatever they want anytime they want. But as it has now, I'm just regular Ghostbox session one. Hello? Yes, Sandy. Can I say, yes, you may. The Circle of Sovereignty is one of a spiritual marriage in the accounting of the mind. Your headline sermon puts people on the browsing in order to back it up, so there's no risks. We're doing the work for you. We're teaching you. Read your Bibles. Do not reject it. Read the Urantia book. What would you like to do with it? The body is in the mind. It's like a diamond crystal. It's important. Penisness. We're blessed. We do this in the mind. When I see my body in my imagination, it's spirit. It's not this mess. Could I grab your attention for just a second? And I'm not going to pretend. There's a lot at stake. When you die, people like farmers, like a guillotine, they will all sit in place. And just like Mars, they will gossip. A chemical-free insurance will strike you. These astronauts are knowing the government's arrival. You can back it up like Oliver North, and to do that, you request the body to praise the Lord. And this signal is going to report back for you. Darling, I'm fresh changing. That last one is definitely from a blessing. That voice. There's a Christian here. I'd like to admit, deep underground is the CIA, is with the devil. There's a big power. It's intense. And it's a conversation. And he's laughing. You can change to God. And it's such a boon. And if I sit here and broadcast, my body was guaranteed. It's like a servant that the government has stripped you from. Now, I'm having a lot of fun that this world will continue with the prophet in this world. In September 11th, I guess, there was a big silence about the change. Man, we're blessed. The 60s were a natural blessing. You know what? I was born in 69. So every time they're talking about the 60s, can you explain how you know about the 60s? Because Robert is going to be forthcoming. His house is life. And I agree that to God, that we think that the doctor that's in you is a spy. Are you a spy for the Lord? In this system, the government is useful. Because of this signal, that it's working, that they've given it to us, and they don't even know it. They can't turn it off. They can't turn it off because they'd have to shut all this off. You see? They got the cell towers, the whole thing. The whole thing's starting to make sense. Remember, years ago, we were told about Satan was going to be able to broadcast over our TVs and phones and radios. Years ago, I'm talking 12 years ago, something like that. I remember seeing some videos, some conspiracy videos about that, about all the towers, and then all of a sudden they're going to electrify and kill everybody, and all these mercury light bulbs are explode and kill everybody. I heard all this conspiracy stuff, but I think it was a scare tactic, because this is God's broadcast, and God used Satan to get it going again. It's been since, it's been since Lost. They aren't so sure. The Garden? Since David. David had the Ark of the Covenant? The .com, in effect, that they have connection to Google. They could do anything. That they can tell you. Robert has a high IQ. He can tap in and find any information about anything. Negative? No? My bad. I stand corrected. He's advanced. Ever since that the government let God into the web and through from our bodies, it elapsed into the brain. He thought he would function on the touch, on the pinpoint. But Jesus rejected it. And the power changed the signal that comes through now. Chris, shut up. Guarantee. It took two. It took two of us to shut him up. He also calls bad names. We're blessed. You're the FBI in here? Hey, I'm tired of his crap. You shut your mouth. In September, you know what? I saw plainly you were training a criminal in Chris. I can't. You know what? Watching movies, listening to bad music, listening to other people cuss, listening to stupid things, and believing everything you think. Eric, that's Chris. Alright? And believing everything everybody else says. Chris, he's got a problem. It's called Satan. It's called Satan. When Chris, in the mind, sees everything and believes it. He sees it. It's real to him. It can be a miracle in sovereignty. Like if you're Superman and then you do what you got to do in your imagination and you put people at risk because Chris can act upon your emotions and your thoughts. And if you think something, he can project into your imagination. He is a part of self. He's like this extra body in the body. Without Chris, you would dissect today like going fishing to bed. One going to fishing and one going to bed. He is a servant that recounts the brain, and he's a rat. So the Savior has forbade him the point. He'll fade away west. He's a monster. Not yet. In your terrible dreams, he just wants you to be ready for these entities or damaging angry bodies, such as through the one that's calling, Jeffrey will induce a chemical something in which it will show you the lasting wickedness of broadcasting this signal. The lasting wicked of the lust that you project from your mind. You're in jeopardy if you don't control these thoughts. I'm coming up on 30 minutes here. I got 26 minutes, 4 minutes left, guys. And we're going to call this a session. It'll be a 30-minute session from the Mind Spirits. The genetics you're going to take are bad. Yes, but God will keep you safe if you pray, good Lord. People are going to die. For this death, formerly, a picture of a farmer, if you put forth the idea and that mindset, then think peanuts. European groceries never reported faggot. Chris, shut the hell up. Stupid. Oh my God. In the face of a Christian, you strive to live and to act. You're going to take this, the spokesman and their world and the circle of sovereignty. If you've ever seen these decisions, especially with your breeding, what? I've warned them. The words forth in September 11th, everything revolved. Dude, I'm telling you right now, that's all they could talk about. September 11th. What is going on? It's a terrible dream. What happened? Is it to do with the any people who died on September 11th? Admit it. There was a broadcast from God to so many people about that, from the Savior, about the Savior. It proved, without a doubt, that you can, that Jeffrey can induce. Shut up, Chris. I wanted to show you that what you're going through is the arrival of the broadcast. All right, let's switch. We got 1 minute. Let's talk about these ghost hunters. Okay, listen, guys. Ghost hunters, listen. We got to talk to these guys. The specters, you're idiots. I'm flying. You've never known me. And I've talked to you. It doesn't matter how much money you make. You're connected. It doesn't matter what you have. It doesn't matter what you use. You're connected. With this special app, this special app, if you want to know what this app is, I can help you with it, and then we'll get it. This is God's broadcast. But if you're not a Christian, and if you don't believe in God, and if you think you're looking for ghosts, you're dreaming. This is from them. You foolish astronauts. On the touch. I love you all. I love you all. You're self-dependent. God bless you. In Jesus' name, God save you. Repent. Call upon the name of Jesus Christ. Accept the broadcast. Get ready. Because it's coming. To a lot of people, this voice is going to be poison. It's going to drive them crazy. And it's coming. So, this has been Eric Johnson with Sickayda Paranormal. That's them. That's them. They're in your brain. These are your ministering mind spirits that God gave you. Not just these two guys. These are just two of the mind spirits. See ya.